Hi children, good morning. Today we are going to study social studies. So children, let's start. Social studies book, see here. Chapter 6, our food and water. Pages 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. Okay. So children, now we will be doing revision of social studies. Chapter 6. First page open, page 32. Our food and water. By the end of lesson, you will be able to understand why do we eat food, what is breakfast, lunch and dinner, what is vegetarian and non-vegetarian food, uses of water, sources of water. Okay, so let's start. Food is our basic need. Okay, so we all eat food. We cannot live without it. Food gives us energy to work and play. It helps us to grow. It makes us healthy and strong. Okay, so we ate 3 meals in a day. First breakfast, lunch and dinner. Breakfast, the food we eat in the morning is called breakfast. Okay, in the breakfast we should have a glass of milk, fruits, egg, bread and butter. Okay, and lunch time, afternoon time. So the food we eat in the afternoon is called lunch. We should take dal, chapatis, rice and vegetables in the lunch. Next page, page 33, dinner. Dinner, the food we eat at night is called dinner. We should take chapatis and green vegetables in the dinner. Okay. Do you know our body needs at least 6 or 8 glasses of water in a day? So it's very important. Our body needs at least 6 to 8, okay, glasses of water in a day. Next, we eat different kinds of food, bread, rice, chapati, butter and ghee give us energy. It's very important. Milk, next, milk, dals, pulses, meat, eggs and fish help us to grow. Okay. Next, fruits and vegetables keep us healthy and strong. They protect us from diseases. Okay. Some food are not good for us. They are called junk food. Junk food does not make us healthy or strong. See the junk food. People who eat meat, eggs and fish are called non-vegetarians. And people who do not eat meat, chicken, fish and eggs are called vegetarians. So, non-vegetarians and vegetarians. Okay. Remember children, eating too much of junk food like toffees, chocolates, okay, burgers, pizzas, cold drinks, etc. are not good for health. Okay. Next page, page 34, water. All living things need water to stay alive. Okay. So how do you feel when you do not drink water for 2 or 3 3 hours. We need water every day for various uses. Okay, so animals and plants also need water. Uses of water. We need water in our daily life for many purposes. So some of the main uses are shown in the picture below. See here, bathing, okay, cooking, drinking, cleaning. Sources of water. We get water from many sources. The main sources of water is rain, you know. So when it rains, the rainwater goes into the rivers, lakes, ponds and seas. Rivers, lakes, ponds and seas are other sources of water. Some rainwater goes deep into the ground. This is called groundwater. We get groundwater through wells, tube wells and hand pumps. So see here, rivers, lake, rain, pond, sea. Next, see here, do not waste water. Is very important. Water is so important, that is why is called life. Okay, so again I tell you, water is so important, that is why it is called life. So children, we should not waste water. Take as much water as you need. Take a short bath. Turn off the tap when not is used. Store water in clean containers. Okay, so short note. You know, short notes is very important. All need food and water to live. Food gives us energy to do work and play. Food helps us to grow strong and healthy. We eat different kinds of food. We should not eat junk food. We must drink 6 or 8 glasses of water every day. Okay. Next, children, exercise. See here, A. Answer question is left side question and answer I write here. One question, you read first, answer is here. Number one, why should we include vegetables and fruits in our meal? So we should include vegetables and fruits in our meal because it keeps us healthy and strong and protect us from diseases. Again, I repeat the answer. Number one answer, we should include vegetables and fruits in our meal because it keeps us healthy and strong and protect us from disease. Okay. Number two, can you live without food? Number two answer, no, we cannot live without food. No, we cannot live without food. Number three, why do we need food? Number three answer is here. We need food to live. We need food to live. Number four, which food items give us energy? Number four answer, bread, rice, chapati, butter and ghee gives us energy. Number four answer, bread, rice, chapati, butter and ghee gives us energy. Number five, write down the uses of water in your life. The uses of water in our daily life are for bathing, cooking, drinking, cleaning. Okay, again I repeat, number five answer, the uses of water in our daily life are for bathing, cooking, drinking, cleaning. Number six, name five sources of water. Rivers, lakes, ponds, seas, rain are 5 sources of water. Okay. B. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the boxes. सी लंच ग्रो बेसिक बेसिक एंड जंक फूड. फर्स्ट वन डैश इज नॉट गुड फॉर हेल्थ. सो राइट हियर जंक फूड नंबर वन जंक फूड. ओके राइट हियर जंक फूड फूड FOOD. Okay, junk food is not good for health. Next number two, the food we eat in the afternoon is called, yes, you know children, lunch. Okay, write here lunch, LUNCH. Okay, so practice this page, it's very important. Next, B3. Okay, fill in the blanks with the correct answer. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the box. 3. Food and water are is our dash need. So your answer, you write here basic need. BASIC, basic need. Number 4, food help us to dash. So food help us to grow. Yes, grow. Okay, true false. Write T for true, F for false statements. So first statements you read it. Okay, we should eat only burgers and pizzas. So it's true or false? So number C, 1, it's false. Okay, I write here false. Next number 2, we eat dinner at night. Yes, it's true. Number 3, we eat breakfast in the afternoon. It's false. Number 4, people who eat meat, eggs and fish are non-vegetarians. Okay, it's true. Again I repeat, people who eat meat, eggs and fish are non-vegetarians. Okay. Next, D. Circle the food we eat from plants. So, D. Orange, dry fruits, okay. Grapes, banana. Okay, circle, orange, dry fruits, grapes, banana. Circle the food we get from plants. Okay, next E. In the given boxes, write E for food items that gives us energy and G for food items that give us to grow. Okay, so number 1, I tell you, E. Number 1, bread, E. Okay, G. Number 2, G. Okay, repeat again. Number 1, E. Very small places. Okay. Now it's good. So, I write here bread, number 1, E, F, number 2, fish, number 2, G, 3, eggs, G, okay, 4, butter, E, 5, chicken, G, pulses, number 6, pulses, G, ओके. सेवन मिल्क, सेवन मिल्क ऑल्सो जी, ओके जी एनर्जी. एंड राइस, एट राइस ई. नेक्स्ट पेज, नेक्स्ट पेज इज पजल्स नंबर एफ. एफ इट्स पजल्स, कंप्लीट द पजल्स विद द नेम्स ऑफ फ्रूट्स. इट्स पजल्स, डू इट ऑन योर ओन. ओके, डू इट ऑन योर ओन. नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, If you are having any more doubts, watch the video that I have made earlier, where I have explained in details. Okay, so I hope everyone understood. Now take out your school diary and write your homework. Today homework, chapter 6, pages 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. So practice nicely.